on Beacon Hill calling for action to keep children safe from falling through open windows. A public hearing on that subject scheduled for Tuesday before a House committee calls for a window falls prevention program. The program would focus on educating the public of the dangers open windows present, as well as the importance of installing window guards. The bill targets public housing complexes with children under the age of 6.